Now don't you move, Fishy.
What are you doing?
You come with us, Fish.
This little pork you and I have been doing for a while, as of this moment, it's over. Fibonacci, I want to know how you got to him and where he is right now.
Not gonna happen, John.
I'm gonna count to three. One.
I give you that information. I'm a dead man. You know it, and I know it.
Two.
I'll tell you the moment we're outside those walls, not a second before.
You tell me now.
Not gonna happen, John.
Hey, I'm gonna give you one last chance.
Oh my God!
Williams, get in here!
What the hell happened?
An accident.
Gotta get him.
Hold it! Come on.
Get out. I thought you said you were gonna have a conversation with him.
Yeah, I did. Things escalated.
Help here!
Bring him on into three. Kathy, I'm gonna need 10 cc's of Xylocaine.
That's you.
Thanks, guys. I'll take it from here. I said thank you. I'll take it from here.
Let's go.
Okay, let's take a look at you. You're okay. You're okay. What happened?
Nothing.
This isn't nothing, Michael. I need you to tell me what happened.
Don't make me lie to you. Please.
All right, you guys are good.
Yeah, no problem.
I think you better have IA start an investigation.
Oh, there's no need. We know what happened.
Perhaps you'd be good enough to enlighten me.
Well, there's a pair of gardening shears left on the floor of the shed. Evidently, he stepped on them.
Blade went right through his boot, huh?
Yeah.
So, why wasn't the boot still on his foot?
Like I said, Doc, we got taken care of.